Okay, guys, this is it. Episode 130 of the Crazycraft 2.0 Survival Season. Damn it, Frog, why you do this to my intros? Dramatic intro out of 10. This is it. This is the episode where we take down the queen. Who will win? The queen or me? Take your bets in the comments right now. But this is going to be my final episode of the Crazycraft 2.0 Survival Season. So, of course, to show you support, if you have loved the series as much as I have playing it, be sure to show your support with a like rating below. This has been one of the best series on my channel yet, and we're going to wrap it up. But don't be scared of Crazycraft. I know a lot of you love it, but it will be coming back very shortly for a Season 3. I'm not going to speak any more about that. You'll see that in a couple days as well. But this is it for today of 2.0. Let's do it. So, before I started recording, I stocked up on some items. I read the comments, got all of your guys' advice on what to do for this episode, how to be the most prepared. Now, as I know, I think Atlanticraft are the only people to have taken down the queen on the server, I believe, at this stage. He's just very hard. And there was a comment saying how I call the queen and the princess he, and it was annoying them. Sorry, it's annoying me as well. I just forget about it sometimes. So, let's get right down to it. What else have I done? I have gone ahead. I've taken 30 enchanted golden apple cows out because I want to stock up on golden apples on my fight. I have made 4 boots and 3 helmets. That's probably not... I needed 4 boots. No, I needed 3 boots and 4 helmets. Oh, well, whatever. And I also took feedback from you guys in the comment section. You guys said that the Queen Scale armor is actually better than the Royal Guardian armor. So, we're going to take that and we are going to use it in today's fight. Not all of it, of course. We're going to leave the head and the boots inside because we want to keep the Deadpool regen and, of course, the strength from our Hulk as well as the mobility from the Hulk is another huge part about it. So we're going to take them. We're, of course, going to take our lucky Ambrosia that Dobby gave to us. Everything's just coming in, guys. This is it. I need to say goodbye to my wife upstairs, Sultana. It ends here. It ends. Okay? Now, this is just how it is, so I'm saying goodbye to everyone while I can. I'm going to bring the sword just in case I break it. Who knows? It might get really intense. I'm just stocking up. I've built 2 ultimate bows. I got some ender pearls here. Let's get these enchanted cows going right now. So, of course, I got these from the Easter Bunny chest that I had set up a while ago. I'm going to... I don't even know if I need the steak from them, to be honest. These aren't even the good ones. Are these the good ones? I think sometimes they get good ones, maybe? I'm getting a lot of hats by these as well. Cheers for the hats, guys. Oh, no, they do drop good ones. They do drop good ones. They drop both. All right, come on. And I get all the steak. The only reason I use the ultimate bow just then was to get the steak as well. I got some headphones. Now, I wonder what... And this might be quite a long episode as well, guys, because, of course, we still got to find the altar in the Utopia dimension as well. So don't worry. Sit down, relax, and get ready for a crazy episode of Crazycraft, doing it in style here. So let's just put away all of our items that we got from that just then. Probably won't whip out the battle axe, don't need the random dungeon, don't need zookeeper shards. We will, of course, big tip, 32 chests. We don't know what happened to us last time. That was very, very dramatic when we killed the king. Of course, if you were there for that, you would know that that was a sad day for all. We don't need the leggings anymore. So like I said, this is going to be our full equipment, and I do want to be prepared to make sure that I have everything with me. So I'm going to go and queen. Oh, I'm playing fast right now just because I was going to do a special episode for it. I was going to try and turn on 60 FPS. I might yet, but it's just my computer can't. Ooh, Crazycraft's a very intense mod pack, and doing 60 FPS, it doesn't really add that much, and my computer can't even just straight up do it. So, and I have a decent computer, so this is what we're going to look like in the final fight. A mixture between Deadpool, Hulk, and the Queen herself. So, this is it. This is the gear. Ambrosia, Golden Apple, and the Unbreaking Royal Guardian Sword. Hopefully going to be riding Little Lockie into battle as well. Which, by the way, my Little Lockie, my Salty Prince V2, it's time for you to gear up as well. Okay, so we tested this in our last episode as well, of course, that he doesn't spawn into a king. So, come on out, buddy, and get ready to represent the salty shore. Bang. The young adult prince. Oh, baby. Now, I'm not going to ride you yet. You get back in your net for now, but it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. And, of course, you're going to have Princess Peppa by your side as well, so don't worry. Hopefully, no casualties. will come into play with that one. I want to make sure I'm fully prepared here. What else am I missing? I have my 30 gold apples. I have a backup sword. I have backup helmets and feet. I have 32 chests to pick up the loot if I am lucky enough to kill it. Golden lasso for whatever. Ultimate shovel. Where's my battle axe just in case you need to break a tree? That I think that's it. I think that is 100% everything we need. Let's go say our final goodbyes to everyone in the household. Alright. Because this is it, guys. This is win or lose. Okay. So let's go put on an Aquaman suit and... can I put on my Aquaman suit? Or am I lagging? Oh, I hope we do not get this in the fight. Or I will be a very salt-shaking person. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's say goodbye. So who we got in here? Who we got? Okay, we've got Stunfisk, the royal little flounder. We have both the Salty Whale V3 and, of course, Whale Lord V2, I believe. Oh, I think it's Whale Lord V2. I'm not too sure. Wow, the frog is already dead, so rip Politoed already. He lasted one episode. Sick. And then, of course, we have the Zookeeper. He's done a good job. You've let most of them die, especially Tentacool and Tentacruel. But I guess the froggy just wasn't having it either. Stunfisk and the two whales lasting it the most, though. So congratulations to you guys. You win the Salty Aquarium medal. Then let's go upstairs and the tree that just came through our house. Let's eat our final meal, which is going to be bacon strips and blackberries. And is that popcorn? Sultania, too good to me. All right. And of course, the Bay herself. Do you want to come fight with me? You can fight with me. Fight with me, Bay. You're coming with me. And I'm going to take that off you just in case you disappear before we get there. I'll give it to you when we get there, okay? You can't be trusted with things like this, can you? No, you might lose it. All right, calm down, because she's coming with me. She's coming. Oh, that'd be sick if she mounted one of these guns and was just firing shots while I was fighting. That'd be sick. Okay, let's go, Bay. Oi, what are you doing? Damn it! Alright, can I put you in your... Okay, good. I can put you in your net as well. Where's Preston? Where is the Preston? Preston, where are you? I've lost you in the cactus. I wanted to say goodbye to you, but I think you're already dead. Alright. Rip Preston. Rip. Okay. Moving on through the household. We also have the little rubber ducky. We have the salty airport. Used. Never. In fact, we'll use it once today. We'll use it. People said I had to get in a plane, so we're going to use it one way or another. We're going to use it to fly to the dimension. In fact, we're going to lag and not even be able to use it. I think that's how we're going to go with this, I guess. All right, here we go. Let's fly over to the ant dimension. Let's fly over, come on. Leaving the salty shore for the last time. Okay, why are we using the plane? Because it's cool. Alright, crash landing at the ant's nest. And let's do this. Final episode hype. So first off, obviously what we have to do here is we have to crash a plane. Oh, that was a perfect landing. Alright, let's find the brown ant. We need to find the brown ant. Now we only flew here because drama and there's no brown ants. Sick. Let's turn this one on. that hype train though, that hype train just derailed. Okay, we're gonna go back home. Oh, where did my eggs go? There they are. For the second last actual time, is Bay still here? Let's just get the damn ant and then let's get out of here. And then this is, I feel like I should blow it up because, like, you know, we're leaving it for now, so we should blow it up, but I won't because that's derude. But I should. Brown ant, this is the one we want. Okay. Saying goodbye for the last time. I feel like I should dubstep gun it in all tributes. In fact, no, we won't, because just in case we don't kill it. Like I said, even if I don't kill it. Because I know Little Liz, I think, ended their series because they couldn't kill it. And that's how it's going to go, guys. It's either we kill it and be successful, or we don't, we lose. Where are my hearts at? Okay, that's one thing that I don't like. It says I have 2 hearts in this dimension. That's not right. I have, like, 20. Okay, so that makes me scared to think that the queen's just going to one-bang me. Is there any way I can fix that? Let me see if I can go into game mode. Because that mod is just really buggy. And I remember we tried it the other day and it wasn't working. What happens if I use one of these? Go in game mode. Oh. It doesn't even work anymore. Like, I don't even know what this thing's all about. Alright, well, rip, I guess. Because we can't win with a full set of hearts. We just can't. We just can't win. And I've lost all my levels. Oh, it's because of my levels didn't transfer. Huh. Okay, we're lagging a lot right now. I can't get rid of it out of my inventory. I'm really scared. We haven't even seen the queen yet, and I'm already scared. All right, I'm going to go back home, because my levels didn't seem to transfer. What I'm going to do, first off, and I forgot to do this. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to remember everything at once. I'm going to take off this whole set. I'm going to give it level 30 enchants, because... Ah, oh, but then we lose the hearts. There's a trade-off, you see. How much... Okay, let's see. If I enchant it, how many levels do I lose straight away? None. Okay. Thorns, 2. Okay. Give us some protection on breaking, something like that. That would be great. Let's get out of it again. It's lagging a little bit, which does make me a little scared. And, of course, on these, what are we going to get? Just to make it a little more powerful as well, because they don't have any enchantments. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. Choppity, choppity, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Today, sir, the lag on this server is just... here we go. Blast protection. That could go pretty well. I guess we will leave the rest just in case it messes with our stuff. But some blast and thorns protection there. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm going to go back to the other place. And now we have our levels and everything. So this is good. This is good. This is exactly how we want it. Okay. Now starts the first sort of like phase of this part is to find the Queen's Altar. Now, what is the Queen's Altar? The Queen's Altar is it's the same as the King's Altar, but it's black, just like the Queen. And of course, comes with its very own spawn egg. So, where is this map is just completely... I don't know how to switch it off underground mode, so it's just going to be a jag from them on. Why does everything look very, very boring? Oh, because I have smooth lighting turned off. Let's put it on maximum, because we don't need it. Because that's when I was trying to get it to work for 1080p, but it's not working regardless. Okay, we're going to have to travel out far or wide, I think, for this one. I may even do it off screen and just appear at one. I would like to find that queen. If you guys remember a couple episodes back, we nearly KO'd a queen that we saw out of nowhere. That was like at half health. If I could find that same queen, that'd be very, very hype. But I don't think I can. So I might just go... Yeah, I'll probably just wait a second, guys. I'm going to BRB in a second with the queen altar. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Of course, this is a king altar, not a queen altar. All right, back in a sec, guys. Holy crap! What the hell? Whoa! Okay, so I'm just sitting here looking at my old videos to try and find out where the queen was at. RK King out of nowhere, man. Like, he's just on a roll. Like, I don't even know what to say anymore. He just has a mind of his own. It's just the kings, man. I'm done with the kings at this stage. Okay. Should we take down a king on the way there? I would be down. All right, let's... Actually, I don't know if I want to mess with this guy. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Hey. Oh, you're getting close, aren't you? You're getting real close. Let me just improvise. Okay, no improvising. No improvisation. Honestly, don't even want to waste my time with the king. Honestly, I just... crashing? Crash? No, not crashing. All right. Yeah, see you, king. I have no idea what's going on with the server right now, but it just seems that the king times are upon us. Just kings everywhere. Just kings everywhere you go. Everywhere you go, you're going to find kings. All right, let's just keep going. Oh, guys. Do you see this? This is like... Oh! 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 Okay. So this is like the goodness tree, but it's like the goodness tree 2.0, and it's red and black. And is guarded by a queen. I think this is it. This is our time to shine, everybody. Oh, this is two trees, is it? If it's two trees, I'm out, boys. No, this is it. Look at it. And there's the queen that circles it. All right. I hope everybody's ready. This is it. This one moth is going to take down the queen. Let's go, boys. I'm already taking damage. Why am I taking damage? Why am I taking damage? Can a moth not... Something to do with a moth. Something to do with a moth. Moth has claws. You can't. Oh, it's raining. Oh, it's raining. Nah. Nah, it's raining. Oh my god. Okay, this sucks, really, is what it does. It sucks. I don't have any waterproof ones. I'll go as the wither if I have to. What happens if I go as the wither? Okay, he also cannot touch the rain. Oh, wait. No, maybe he can. Alright, this wither wearing a very, very fitting hat is going to take down. I look at myself and I get the wither. Alright, let's do it. The wither. That's going to take him down. Let's go. Here we go. Oh, this is it, guys. The final fight. The queen at her stronghold. Oh my god, this tree is just beautiful. Okay, bring it on, queen. We'll take you down. Let's go. Alright, look at that. I'm not even taking any damage. This could be it, guys. Alright, come on. This is a perfect set if I can just keep it holding. Come on, come on, come on. Take him down, the wither. Wither, you can go. Wither is the best boss in this game, and everybody knows it. We just gotta tell them. We just gotta tell them that we're the best, and everyone will believe us. Okay. Oh, fights are so intense. Okay, come on. It does. So we're doing about 60 damage a hit, which is because the queen has very, very large defense. Now, it's gonna be hard to get her down if she does start healing up at any points in this, because I do believe she has some weird abilities with her balls. So I'll have to check as I go to see, okay, we're dead nearly. Okay, let's get some regen, let's get some Ambrosa. We can just keep coming back here, I think. Uh-oh, those things hurt. Alright, let's get up. Okay, I gotta watch those balls, man, those things, they hurt. Okay, where is the bay? There is the bay. Okay, we can do this, queen. We can do this. We just gotta watch out in our hearts. She doesn't do anything. It's her little spectacles and stuff. So I just gotta make sure I keep attention to my hearts. But nearly got it down, 1,000 health. This could be it, guys. Come on, 1,000 would be such an achievement at this stage. Oh, watch it. Get down. Okay, these spectacles do a lot. I don't even know what to call them. I just call them spectacles because they look spectacle. Spectacular. I don't even know anymore. Alright, we can keep tanking those hits. I've got to check out my HP. This is good. I like that we found the tree and not just a spawn egg, because she's bound to the tree. She has to. Okay. Oh, damn. That thorns armor. Okay. What we're going to do here is we're probably going to go back home. Because she's going to stay there. She doesn't heal if I leave the chunk. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these on. But the main plate mail is scaring me. We might have to, might have to go back to base and, yeah, we'll have to go back to base, heal it up, and then come back, I think. Alright, we'll just go for a couple more, get it down to 1,000, and do trips. But we can take down the queen doing this, guys. We can take down the queen! Oh my god, okay. I'm so glad this is working. Alright, we can probably get it down to like 4.5, maybe? Just keeping an eye on my armors at all times. Lag, we do not need lag right now. We do not need that stuff right now. Come on. If I get KO'd out of nowhere, that's going to be suck so bad. Or if my armor degrades. Alright, we're back. Alright, the queen's still there. Okay. Alright, we're going to be cheeky here. We're going to go slash home. And we're going to go get all these armors. This is, like, I guess, like, a little cheaty, but the queen is just too OP. So, okay. We're still that slow-ass wither, by the way. Alright, put it on. Damn it, don't put it on. Just... don't put the armor on, just let me, wait, I think the wither's too high up, let me just, star that, and let me, this is intense, such an intense battle so far. Alright, there we go, fully on. Can I take duct tape with me? I don't think I can take full blocks of duct tape. No, I can't, I need to make them again. And then I will actually repair these, just don't have to build them again. Alright. Keep going, and you as well, because it's just annoying to rebuild these guys. Okay, we can go in for another 1,000. Let's go, slash back, make sure that is key. All right, back up into the fight. We shall go. Okay, oh, not the moth. Oh, we could probably go moth. All right, just watch out for the purple balls. They are the deadly ones. All right, hopefully he hasn't healed. That would be very not cool if he has. Oh, there he is. Okay, oh, baby, a triple. Okay. Now, I think he's healed up a little bit. Nothing too major that doesn't make it hard for... Okay. One heart. We've hit spectacles. Have I not drunk this damn Ambrosia potion yet? All right. All right, now we're under the effects of Ambrosia. What is that? A lot of those. Oh, that's a lot of effects. Okay, let's go. Oh, wow, that haste might be huge, actually. Okay, come on, let's go. This haste might be huge. Come on, let's find the dragon. Where are you? Dragon, dragon, dragon. You know you want some. Oh, I'm hitting the purple things. Dragon, dragon, dragon. Where are you? Where is the damn dragon? Oh, come on, this might run out soon. Oh, I'm hitting all the purple things, which is bad. Oh, wow, she knows that she's going to get wrecked, so she's just ditched the scene. That is sick, boys. Where is the dragon? And there goes the haste. This dragon. There you go. Now I find you. Such a jag. All right, let's see if I got any strength off that or anything. I think I got like some sort of knockback. But she's at 4.5. Oh, she's destroying her own tower. Her own beautiful, beautiful tower. Okay. We're nearly down to 1/3 on her. Okay. I hope she doesn't have a form, because if she has a form, it's all ogre now. Seriously. Okay, got her down to 3.8, so she's under a third. I said she that time, too. Okay, oh, dude, this is intense. This is intense. We're going to kill... Oh, back up, back up, back up. Lamborghini, mercy. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. The regen helps us out. Help us out, regen, help us out. Help us out, help us out, help us out. Okay, I wish I had another Ambrosia. Dobby, where are you when I need you? Dobby! Dobby! Dobby only wants to hurt. Okay. All right. Let's have a look. Okay. Okay. Because she could get one hit on me with that. Because if I don't have regen, I might fade real quick. Very, very quickly. Okay, there she is again. We could probably get it down to like 2 maybe before we have to back up again and go for another thing. What's the damn thing called again? I forgot. Oh, we got KO'd. Ah. That sucks. I said if I died and I didn't get absolutely wrecked, but I'm going back in. I'm going back in. This person's dying, and I don't care. Okay. Let's restock up, shall we? Okay. Let's fix that one up. Wear it. Ah, damn it! I missed the damn thing again. All right. So intense right now. So intense. Okay. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Wear that. Gimme, gimme, gimme. And wear that. Gimme, gimme. I didn't fully repair that one. Oh. You two, get back out of there. I need fully repaired stuff. Ain't gonna mess around with this half repaired stuff. Nuh-uh. Okay. Okay. And let's go back to the place. Oh, no. You what? I think it was the world save that screwed me over there. That's okay, that's okay. I'll take a small cut. I know roughly where to go. So I'll be back in a second with the Queen Dungeon again. That was a really jag battle to move. I'll be back in a sec, guys. Okay, guys, I've made it back, but when I arrived, I thought, whoa, we're forgetting a lot of things right now. Let's change that, shall we? So let's go, I believe, let's go to my full form for this first bit here. Want to test out and see how well we can do with everything we've assembled. So, first off, the young adult prince, Sultana, who's going to be given herself the Royal Guardian Blade, and of course, Princess Peppa herself. Hopefully you can talk some sense into her. Let's go out on the last final attempt. Let's take her down. Oh my god, I do not know how to pilot this thing. We're taking down her tree for her. But this is just like the t-shirt design, guys. Me on top of the little Lockie. Where's the bay? Okay, there she is. I think this actually might hold us in place and might actually serve... Oh, wow. Wow, this holds us in place and makes it so much easier. Oh my god, we're gonna absolutely wreck her. I gotta watch my armor rating, though. But I think the little Lockie... Oh my god, the salty prince. Where's Princess Peppa when you need her? Is she out and about? I don't know if she's... Oh, okay, we weren't listening. Damn it, we didn't... The balls... The balls, they do damage. All right, we've got to slash back that instantly. And I think I might have like glitched myself because I was on top of the dragon. We might be in some trouble here. So I might have crashed the server even, which would suck so bad if that happened. Was good while it lasted. No, yeah, it was really good. But because we got it down like 1k like that. Didn't lose anything. It was just the balls that got into us. Oh, okay, so Dobby did have one more Ambrosia left for me. That's right, I kept one in the safe for safekeeping. Alright, that's awesome. We do have one more Ambrosia to pop, but like I said, I have a strategy now. I've taken all my prince eggs from the bunny rabbit, and what we're going to do is we're just going to drop it like it's hot. We're going to bring as many diamonds as we have to the place. We have quite a few diamond blocks. Let me see, I'm just grabbing literally every diamond we have, going to make as many young princes as we can to avenge our death. Hopefully Princess Peppa is still there. If not, rip Princess Peppa. Hopefully that is not the case though, of course. And yeah, let's go have some fun. I'll see you guys at the tree once I get there. Okay, so randomly out of nowhere, my map's working again because it's not in underground mode. Awesome. Okay, well now we know where our deaths are at and everything, so we can go directly there. Let's have the final build up, shall we? This is it. This is hopefully the kill that will do it. I've fully regened everywhere. I tried to use the soul shard, but it was not working at all, so I ditched that real quick. We have our Ambrosia. We have everything we need to win this fight. I don't know if I'm going to go full out on the princes just because they might get laggy and they might make it harder for me to hit the queen at all. So I think I'm just going to play it safe. I think we might be able to finish it here. And yeah, I can't believe it, guys. We've taken down the queen one way or another. So let's just go over here. The tree. We fought at his tree, which I definitely think is a major advantage because he won't despawn or anything like that. Just a major advantage. A recommendation to anyone trying to kill it, just because he has to stick around the area. But the other ones, they'll just fly wherever they want. Hopefully we don't get an RK king out of nowhere. That would really suck to just get a random king out of nowhere. But I think we're pretty much on our way there. This is nearly it. This is the place that the queen resides at. Hopefully Princess Peppa and Sultana are fine. As the young prince, though, he is gone. He got teleported in a limbo. I definitely don't want to ride one in this fight, though, because I definitely don't want any of that limbo again. That limbo was horrible. Yeah. So, let's see how the queen likes us now. We should be approaching her place very, very soon. In fact, we are almost there. We're almost there. We should go through a couple bits of new generated land that haven't been generated before because we're cutting the corners because we know where we're going this time. And there's the generation, and here is the queen's palace. I know the screen's frozen right now. Hopefully it does come back. If it does not, that's a fail whale. That's a fail whale. That's a fail whale. Oh, and we're back. Okay, awesome. Let's eat up and take the queen on. Fully everything ready. Let's go. Morph into the moth that we are. Let's make a couple little lockies just outside the tree, of course, because we are cheeky like that. Come on, two generations in one. Are we, how much is this? Oh, we're still generating new land, technically. Let's cut over this way so we don't have to generate new much land. Okay, that is not English, my brain. Okay, we're finally here at the queen's place. I've probably said that four times, but we're definitely here. Oh, there's Sultana. Where is, you're so useless. You're just waving a sword. Oh, there's Princess Peppa. I hope she's still fighting the good fight. And before the queen's dead and Princess Peppa's just soloed it, that would make my day. All right. Oh, I see you found a new girl. Oh! Oh! For a second, I thought she was cheating on me. That would be like a dramatic, like, drama thing where my girlfriend would cheat on me in, like, the final battle. But no, she's slapping the hoe. Bruh! Yeah, she's pacing the scene. Hey, oh, hey, bae. Hey, you wanna? Yeah, she's like, no, absolutely not. Oh, and that's what happens when you mess with Sultana, guys. All right, and girls, just in case. Okay, let's go in. Let's do this. Let's get some little lockies going as well. So you are the new recruit. You're the new fleet of little lockies. Your little lockies army for the last push. Fight well. Fight. I want to say the word, but I don't know it. All right, just grow. Everybody grow. Don't make a king on me. I can't get to the other little lockies. There's going to remain little if we don't get to them. Imagine if I would have made one a king by accident by now, I think. You guys are just going to have to be the small guys of the force. Because the other guys are hogging your blocks. Sorry. all right. Oh, wow. I had one block left anyway. All right. That was a bad idea. Okay. Let's go. That was a horrible idea. Thank God I didn't do all 63 of them. All right, let's go. My little Locky army. Let's take on the queen. Last attempt. Hopefully they tanked. Oh my God, we are gonna go in, boys. All right, let's find the queen. In before Princess Peppa soloed it. If she soloed it, dude, I'm actually done. No, she hasn't. There's the There's the things. The fireballs come first, and then the queen is next. Alright, where... Oh, there's the fireballs, and there's the queen. Okay, 2,000 health. Go in, my little Lockies. What are you doing following me? Take her on. Princess Peppa knows what's up. Alright, I think this should be it. Where is my... They are blocking my sword a little bit, but... They should be... Oh, dodge. Dodge it like it's hot, dodge it like it's hot. Yep, gold apple going in. Okay, Ambrosia. Let's go. Okay, and we're in. Okay, where is she? Okay, there's the queen. Where's my Peppa? Alright, how much health is she on? I can't see because my little Lockies are just running the joint. Do I have any diamonds on me? I feel like making them small and making them go away. Because I want to take the queen on 1v1. Even though this is not a 1v1 at all. She's nearly down to 2k health. She's at 2k health below... that pains me to see that happen. Okay, we're gonna go back in. How many times do we want to die? Okay. Alright, guys, here we go. Hopefully, the last attempt, the amount of times I've said it, is starting to hurt me as well. Don't worry. We have Sultana. We have everything. What else haven't I used this time? We've got everything. There's Princess Peppa. Where are the other dragons? Where are the other dragons, guys? Oh, there they are. On cue. Okay, now, you guys, shrink. I'm sick of you. You shrink, all of you, right now. You big dragon, I don't care. I want you to shrink right now. Shrink up. It's a diamond that does it, yeah? Oh, they ain't gonna shrink. They're gonna drown me before they shrink. Alright, though, a couple of them took the bait. A couple of them taking the bait. Are they hitting each other? Sultana, you better be hitting her, not the dragons, because you better no one ever hits the dragons. No one. Alright, one more. We don't have any huge ones left. We just got one mildly sized one, and that should do the trick. One of these should do the trick. There we go. Okay, now he's a... We have one big one, and the rest are just, like, medium size. Okay, let's go in. I don't know why I just did that. Princess Peppa and all my small dragons, including the young prince. I'm gonna ride you up, and then I'm gonna jump off straight away. Here we go, guys. The last fight, officially. I don't want to die this time, damn it. Alright, where's the fireballs? I'm going to jump off as soon as I am... Oh, I'm going to make sure I am a moth as well. Alright, let's find the dragon. And I think we're lagging. What great timing. It's always great. Alright, I'm going to jump off now. I'm not dealing with any of that. Alright, here we go. Where is the dragon? Where is the queen? The queen of the crop. Here we go. I want to do this this time. It's 2,000 health. It's all you got. Alright. Oh, there it is. She's taking on little Lockie. Alright, she's back up to 2k health. Little annoying, not gonna lie. Alright, let's just watch out for those things, like we've talked about. Okay, little Lockies are in. Princess Peppa's in as well. Okay, just watch out for those spectacles. There's Princess Peppa. How you going, buddy? Alright, let's win this. Let's win this war with the queen. We need to win it now. Alright, 1700 health. Come on, we can do this. Is that 1500? No, that's little Lockie. Alright, just watch the HP, As soon as we get that one coming in, we're just out of here. We don't want to hit any of those. I think, oh, is she stuck in the clouds? She's down to 1500 HP. I think little Lockie and all those and Princess Peppa are doing a little bit of damage. Nothing too, you know, over the top. I want to eat up on that, couple of meat sticks I'm missing. 1300, she's, oh, abort. Okay, eat up. Okay, and back into the fight we go. 1,300 health. I don't want to come back one more time. Please let it be this time that I kill and slay the queen. Come on. Dodge. Come on, 1,300 health. How are we going on? Oh, okay, we're going to need to make an equipment swap soon. Dodge. Bail. Go to the. Uh-oh, not lagging here. All right, let's... Oh, we're nearly out of boots. All right, let's, put armor on. Dude, little Lockies are getting smashed in this fight. I think they're all dead. Oh, abort. Regen up. Let's go, Deadpool. Let's go. Okay. Back into it. 1100 HP. I think my armor is about to take a massive hit soon. I think it already has. But abort. Where's the HP at? All right, how are we going? Deadpool is... Oh, there's fireballs coming for my face. I think you're the only little Lockie left. I hope Princess Peppa's going alright. I haven't seen her in a while. Down below 1,000 HP. Oh, this is it. 700. 600. Come on. Oh, abort. Oh my god, I don't want to... If I have to repair this armor, I lose. Oh, abort. There's so many. Oh my god, we left with half a heart there. Alright, eat up the apples. Okay, there's just so many of the little spectacle things. That's when it gets risky. There's more of them. There's tons in the area right now. I think she has a special mode, because I'm about to get arcade. I hope the dragons can take those hits for me, because they would be so sick if they could. I think they're coming for me, those little spectacle things. Please no, they're coming for me. Abort. The amount of times I've said abort tonight. Oh my god, look at these purple things. All right, 400 HP. Oh, abort. Oh my god, okay, come on, 300. Oh, abort, no! Is my armor safe? If my armor's safe, that's all I care about. Okay. The last attempt. I promise this will be our last one, okay? This is it. We're just going to put this all away, get it back up to shape, and this should be it. She has literally, I think, 300 health, was it? Nah, she needs to go. I could have made that too, but I just wanted to, you know, I don't even really care at this point. I only need two sets because she's going down regardless. All right, let's just put these together to fix these ones up. Okay, oh, that was intense. All right, guys, I'll see you in a sec at the tree again. Alrighty, guys, the slash back command worked pretty perfectly that time. So we're right back in the fight. We have all of our young princes, everything's still here. Princess Pepper, they all seem to have full HP. I don't know how they're dodging these hits, but let's go with the boss to finish this off. Let's just do it. I feel like going for a 360 phase kill cam on the queen to finish it off. We'll try and do it. Hopefully we don't get too risky with everything. There's the purple things that absolutely wreck me. There's so many of them around right now. Where is the queen? I need to finish out the purple power. That's it. They give you like some sort of poison. It's ridiculous. All right. And you can't really hit them. All right. There's so many. Okay, here we go. The queen. 400 HP. 300. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Get out. Oh, judge the purple power. Okay. Jeez, man. All right, we need to eat a golden apple. Those purple powers are deadly, man. I don't know if I can go for a 360 phase ill cam with this sort of stuff. I think I can hit them, though. They seem to have, like, a hitbox of some sorts. Nah, they ain't getting hit. No, they just hit me. I'd like to tank these, though. Oh, I don't want to tank too many at once. All right. Nah, screw it. We're just going over the queen. Where is she? Oh, dodge the purple power. There it is. Okay. Get her. 180 health. Let's just go. Phase kill cam. Alright, where is she? Where is she? Dodge purple power. Oh, we hit one. Oh, we hit two. Okay. Come on. One. Alright, that's really not a good idea. Oh, okay. Did we lose our morph or something? These purple powers are ridiculous. Alright, let's get her down. She's one hit. She's got 27 health. Phase kill cam. Phase! I want to kill you with a bow, whether you like it or not. I'm going to do it. I don't care. Hit the purple thing. Ah! Where is she? I don't want to finish her with a sword. That's what peasants do. She's 23 HP, 17, 22. She's healing more than ideal. 16. It's not worth. I want to persevere. 4 HP. Come on. Even before she kills me, I'll be so mad. Is she retreated? 17 HP. Ah, screw this. I'm going for a phase ill cam. All right, that's it. And she's not dead. She's gonna die. Double KO. What do you want? I will take a double KO. I should have not taken it, but I could have killed her either way. I took a double KO. I guess two awesome people die at once. Me and the queen. Double RKO KO out of nowhere. Oh, look at me. I'm a queen. Okay, we got the queen morph. Let's go back. That would have sucked if I lost the queen morph, though. That would have really sucked. Okay, let's go back. Hopefully slash back works so we can see all the loots we got. It does not work, so we have to very, very quickly go there and get the loots that are there. It shouldn't disappear from the ground. We should be able to get there in time. Oh, wow. Pressure's on. Okay, go. We did it, guys. This is such a long episode, and I thank you for watching the whole episode. If you did, it was such an amazing episode. One of my funnest episodes of Crazy Craft yet. I don't know. It was just such an intense intense battle, and finally being like one of the first. I think Elenicraft did actually kill the queen, though. I know they had lots of trouble with it, and everyone else has. I don't know. I had trouble with it. I feel like the king was harder when I first did it. Just the gear I had just made it so much easier. And being able to duct tape it was huge, huge update. Like, that in its own was enough to get me on this. We have been going backwards, so that is not a good idea. All right, let's just run as quick as we can. I might do a little bit of a cut here. We'll see what happens. Yeah, I think... No, I won't do a cut because there might be items on the ground. And I don't want to miss them straight away. Just a crazy episode, honestly. I can't even believe the double KO. It had to be a double KO. I'm pretty sure I died 4 or 5 times. Went back to base a couple times. But I mean, it's just like, you know, like it's like RuneScape. You know, when you go to the bosses, you got to go back to base a couple times. It's not all easy. You got to... There isn't a Belson reskit you have to go back to the bank for. Not really. But I did it as a solo. I think, actually, that counts. I'm like the first person on the server to solo it on the server. I know there are other players that have soloed it as well. Like I said, I remember Captain Sparkles did it in his ultra modded thingamabobber. Oh, I was stuck. Okay. On our server. Oh, no. His wasn't CrazyCraft, though. So in CrazyCraft, I guess I can say. Just so glad to see what we loot. And this isn't the latest update of Orspawn, so it won't have that crazy queen battle axe, which does... I mean, it sucks, but at the end of the day, this is serious. It's... Oh, really? Just an RK king out of nowhere? Just... Bruh. Just no. I'm not even having it. Just you have fun with... Have fun. Alright? Like, just seriously right now. I just don't even care. Like, you're a king? Cool. I just killed the queen. Do you really want to mess with me? She has her own... like, tree full of better stuff than your tree. Maybe that's what they are. They're like rogue king trees. Tree kings. Like, ones that are bound to the trees, but then they lose their tree and then they just run rampant in the world. Because we've just seen so many in this realm. Anyway, alright, I think we're nearly there. This is just like the first time I got here. I was like, oh, we're nearly there. We're nearly there. I hope there's drops on the ground still. There better be. In before just a new queen, or just Princess Peppa, like, just starts crying because I killed her mum. I mean, I'm sorry, not sorry, you know what I mean? You helped kill her. But those purple powers, man, they're OP. Those things, man, those were sick. All right, here we go. Did we get lootations or did we not? Let's see. I don't remember. I killed her, like, over here. I know she's meant to drop some sort of scales. There's my base. There's Princess Peppa. There's the loot. Okay. Let's see what we get here. It looks like just a bunch of queen scale armor. Unlike the king, she does not drop every item in the game. Which is a little handy, I guess. Just a little bit. So let's pick up... Oh, she dropped Royal Guardian Swords. Let's just get all this queen scale. I don't think you can do anything with it apart from making the set of armor, which you can actually... what hit me? Oh, the purple powers. Dude, if the purple powers kill me from the dead, I'm so done. All right, and there's a little bit on this tree as well. Just a lot of meat, I guess, because she's quite fat. I guess there's only one Royal Guardian Sword at the moment. And there's probably a little more scales everywhere. Nothing exclusive, it doesn't seem, at this stage. But and future Orspawn updates and future CrazyCraft updates, there'll be that Battle Axe. But that is it, everyone. That was my final episode of the CrazyCraft 2.0 Survival Season. The death of the queen with such a dramatic ending, a double KO. We have two princesses. Oh, she dropped the princess. There's Princess Peppa. And there's another one. Yeah, look. There's two. That's so cute. We got a new Princess Peppa. This is just such a romantic episode. Purple power coming out of nowhere. Aww. Tank that. Alright guys, yep, so like I said, last episode of CrazyCraft 2.0. I hope you guys have enjoyed the series. It has been, like I said, one of the funnest and best ones I've done yet. If you guys did, be sure to leave a like rating below, and very, very shortly we'll be starting a brand new CrazyCraft series, so don't worry if you do love CrazyCraft and scared, oh no, CrazyCraft's gone. It will be coming back very, very shortly for a special series. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in a couple days with a brand new CrazyCraft series. See you guys then.